Wolfpack, have another one. In this game called the Stairway 7, we'll have to be paying attention. Why, you may ask? Because it's another anomaly game. This one is pretty unique. Normally you have to do this on your own, but apparently in this game we have a companion. You can see this orange guy sitting here, our pet cat, which will be following us around everywhere. So here you'll have to go, you'll try to, you know, get out of this place by going upstairs, trying to find an exit. But here's the thing, every single floor in this game is basically a copy of the previous one, but obviously you have to pay attention because, you know, like I said, it's an anomaly game. Anything out of place, anything suspicious or like not really suspicious, which is not supposed to be there, is basically a red flag. So, yeah, basically, once you see something suspicious, you need to go downstairs. If there's nothing out of place, nothing really strange, you just go upstairs. So that's the entire premise of the game. And apparently, if you make a mistake, you'll be in big trouble. Something's supposed to happen to you. We'll see. Either way, you sure all saved? Yeah, I just had a test run to see if the game actually works. Anomalies could be a flickering light. Okay, can be anything. Be sure to scan your environment for any different things. If you go down the stairway frequently for no reason, you will get weaker and anomalies will become something. Anomalies could be a flickering light, shadow, something out of blah blah blah. Okay, I wasn't fast enough to read that, but here goes nothing. So obviously, if you keep going downstairs thinking there's an anomaly, always be aware of your surroundings. Don't let anomalies come with you. Try to break the loop. Each stairway is a step down to freedom. Ooh. Okay, where's our handsome devil? Kitty cat. There's our boy. Okay, put away, examine, rotate. Okay. Got the medicine, got everything. When you encounter an anomaly, go back down the whole set of stairs to lower floor room to remove them. If you don't encounter an anomaly, move up the stairs normally without any problems. I mean, okay, but when I go downstairs, do I need to continue going downstairs, or I just go downstairs real quick and go back up? I guess I'll find out. Okay. Oh, we can run. Nice one. Medicine doesn't count as an anomaly. Take to heal if found. Okie doke. Be aware of your surroundings. If they change, that means an anomaly nearby, and you have to go back down the whole stairway to the lower floor. Okay. Got it. Okay. That's an anomaly. Hey, buddy. What you got there? Aw. There, there. Okay, so I mean, the lower floor was just like an introduction, right? So this is the original one. What do we have here? We have a chair, some prints, creepy doll in the corner. We got a dead rat and a doll. Okay, and the elevator is out for number 8 and number 6, two flats. Okay. 270. Let's see. If you go downstairs frequently for no reason, it will get you stronger from your blah, 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 blah. Yeah, we already know that. Okay. I mean, this looks alright, right? Yeah. Wait. I sense like I hear like a flickering light or something. There's this like sound, I'm not too sure. That wasn't a thing, so should go downstairs? Right? Cat is still sitting here. Okay, number 6, number 7 and number 8. No flickering sound this time. Just the mannequin. Chair is still here. Doll looks the same, right? No shadows, nothing suspicious. Yep. Okay, just gonna pet the cat. Come on, kitty, let's go. Wasn't paying attention to... There we go, this sound again, bro. Yeah. Hold on. So... Yeah, okay. I mean, there is a flickering sound again. I can tell the difference. Bruh. Shall I try and go upstairs? Oh boy. When you think there's an anomaly nearby, go down one whole set of stairs to the lower floor. Yep, I'm pretty sure there's an anomaly around. Okay, I'm going downstairs. Each time an anomaly is detected, it will play a sound, which means it's removed successfully. Okay, nice. So, going back up, petting the kitty. Nice kitty. Okay. I mean, this shadow is not suspicious, right? Don't think it is. Belongs to the mannequin. Kitty is still here. Okay, kitty. Okay. Don't think there is anything suspicious. Right? Uh-huh. Oh, what? Bruh. Bruh. What? Kitty, what are you doing there, kitty? Okay, that's definitely an anomaly. I'm not gonna test my luck going downstairs. Okay, there is the sound, which means we removed it. Going back upstairs. Uh-huh. Everything looks fine. Nothing suspicious. No shadows, no nothing, no suspicious sounds. Uh-huh. Okay. See ya. See ya. Okay. Removed. Going back. Okay. Kitty is sitting here again. Everything looks the same. Same old, same old. Aw. Such a good kitty. Okie doke. Seems like the coast is clear. I don't see any problem here. Mannequin looks all the same. Creepy as always. Nothing suspicious. Okay, kitty. Let's go to the other floor. Bruv. Kitty, I'm getting the heck out of here. Okay, I'll be seeing you. Okay. Yeah, has this piece of arm back again. Nothing out of the ordinary. Suspiciously quiet. Was the mannequin looking this way? I think so. Kitty. Oh, Jesus Christ, which means I did miss something. I did miss something, so do I go... I go back, right? Kitty, tell me, what did I miss? Oh, crap. Okay. Okay. Let's try that again. Aha, the chair. The chair is in a different position. I'm going downstairs, Kitty. I'll be seeing you. Right? Yeah, I think so. Wait. Wait. Yeah. Huh? Wait. Am I tripping? I'm very suspicious of the chair now. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. The chair was in a different position. Anything else? Anything else? No, shadow is still there. Same numbers. Okay. Same doll. Kitty is there. Rat is there. Okay, all clear. Oof. I did not like that scare. Okay, and the kitty is enjoying its meal. And this one is... Ooh. And the kitty is angry when I'm trying to pet it. Making growling noises. Medicine. Awesome. Yeah. That's definitely out of place. Yep. Anomaly removed. Kitty! You're back to being a good boy, Kitty. Same old, same old. Okay. Is it a bit darker? No. Same lightning. Chair is here. Cat is here. Same posters. Same everything. What did I miss this time? Don't see anything. Saving. Oh, why is it saving, bro? Why is it saving? Kitty, tell me. Tell me why. I really need some medicine. Really need it. Number 8, number 7, number 6. All shadows the same, everything the same. Please, Kitty. The rat isn't... Wait. I feel like the rat has been moved. Bro, I'm so paranoid right now. Feel like the rat moved. Did it? No. Oh crap. I thought I heard something. Oh, Kitty. Tell me why, Kitty. Why? Why is this happening? Okay. Yes. Nothing suspicious? Yeah, everything looks the same. Right? Wait, the shadow kind of looks a bit different. I feel like I'm hearing an extra sound. Help me, Kitty. No anomalies here. Didn't think so. Right? Right, Kitty? Okay, I got the kitty's approval. Think I'm fine. You are now forever stuck in the loop with no way out. Great. Yeah? I suppose I can retry. Scan your mind for any difference and different things, blah blah blah. Can I actually go back to the... Oh yeah, I can. Great. Don't need to start over. This is fine. Okay, that's not fine. I'm going back. Wonder if the anomalies in this game are randomized. Oh, man. Don't like this feeling. Trying to listen as well to make sure I'm not. Oh man, this is what I don't like about these like minor details. I have a feeling maybe the books are out of order as well. Feel like they were closer or something, I'm not too sure, really. Oh man. Kitty? Did you hear something, Kitty? Jesus. Okay. Oh man. I really couldn't tell. Okay. Right. So the books. Books. Right. So there's this. This book is here. Red one. Uh-huh. Okay. Ginger cat. Kitty cat. Okay, book is here. Right. Uh-huh. This book is still here. Okay. Been here, done that. Okay, again. All of the books are in this position. right? Was this poster? Let's try going downstairs for a change. Huh, that didn't make any difference, okay. Okay. Okay, what if I go downstairs here? Uh-oh, there was no anomaly there. Right? Right? Oh, and I was out of stamina as well. Here's the thing, I don't see anything out of place. Bro. Shall I give it one more try? Okay. Medicine doesn't count as anomaly. Well, that's a good thing, I guess. There's a book under the chair as well. Yeah. Whatever. So, yeah. Then I can go downstairs. That clears it. I go back upstairs. I think it was like I can go upstairs twice without any anomalies killing me, right? Yeah, I think so. Right, Kitty? I have a feeling there might be an anomaly here, maybe. Yeah! Oh wow, okay! Oh, I'm making progress. That is strange though, I didn't see anything out of place. Everything looks the same again. Always holding my breath when I'm going to a different floor. Ooh, what is this? Suspicious shadow. Right, Kitty, I'm out. That's shit. Yep. Okie doke. That's a new one. So this is 1870. No shadows, right? Can my shadow be suspicious? I don't know. Looks all right. Right? Yeah. Okay. A river. Wait, what is that thing? I'm a bit paranoid now. What are those lines? Were they there always, or I'm just imagining things? What if I go downstairs? Oh, okay, never mind. How many strikes do you get for guessing incorrectly? Is it strike 2 or strike 3? Oh! Kitty! No! What the hell? What have you done to my kitty, bro? Bruh. No. Bruh. Don't worry, bruh. I got you. You're gonna come back to life. Oh, my kitty. Okay. Everything looks good, more or less. Right? Yeah, I think so. No shadows on the walls, right? Nothing creepy. No creepy shit, please. Wait. Yeah, looks the same, kinda. Sorta. Right? Right? Only one way to find out! Yeah, well, what can I say? I'll definitely try out this couple more times, perhaps, until I finally get it, but I'll be seeing you guys in the next one.